And now to Borno State, where 43 persons have died of cholera, with 559 suspected cases, causing the state government to declare a disease outbreak. The State Commissioner of Health, Juliana Bitrus, said the cases and deaths were reported across seven local council areas. She also attributed the cause of the outbreak to poor hygiene practices by the people of the affected areas, as well as overcrowded structures of IDP camps.
Despite decrease in number of cases across the state, however, as we are still in the season, there is need to step up responses across the state. And with this, all stakeholders are to play appropriate roles and ensure the situation is put under control. Lives lost must be minimized and be brought to zero level.